This was Patricia Apolot, maiden professional fight at home, facing experienced Kenyan Evelin Adero in the super light waterweight non-title fight. The Kenyan dominated the first two rounds. However, Apolot pounced back in the last four rounds, beating Evelin Adero on points count. Patricia Apolot's next international boxing fight will take place on 31st August in Zimbabwe.
Having a fight on the 31st of August in Zimbabwe against me with a lady from Malawi. So I'll be traveling on 27th of August, and I don't know what will come from there, but I'm going to train. I only have 1 week of holiday, then I resume training. I'm quite focused. That's one thing that has made me who I am, and support of my family and friends. And with God on my side, I have never failed.
Other entertaining fights of the night had Farouk Musaja beating Isma Semakula with a knockout punch in the second round. Richard beat Patrick Atwire on points count. As Kendo Chams, the Mexican, edged out Mongolia Mustafa in the crowd puller fight of the night.